fighting and flourishing are meant to blend together. It's God's plan for you to make the most out of your struggle. When my daughter died, when life threw me that devastating blow, I had to fight to keep my faith during that time. I'm still learning that lesson, and honestly, I feel like I'm failing most of the time. Just like some plants need darkness to grow, many of us can only grow in our faith through the dark and the difficult times. It is in the sacred space of pain and promise that we begin to flourish. My book and Bible study,